She found her love for life. Then the two of them joined together in the Lord.
I have to tell you that I love you. When I see you going through changes and in pain, it bothers me. I feel like I'm a man. I'm supposed to be able to do something I want to do. I've tried to do many things, but I know you're still hurting.
Yeah, it's kind of hard to explain how I really feel. I really appreciate everything that you've done, the flowers and the trips, and everything's been so nice.
You like that?
Yeah. But you know what? The one thing that really, really helps me when my heart is broken is to hear you minister the word of the Lord. I found life in it, and that's when the healing really, really began.
Well, if I can do, I mean, I want to be a part of the healing process. You tell me what you need, and I'll be there for you.
I believe that. My usher.
Yeah.
You're my lover. I'm your lady. Usher me into the presence of the Lord.
Come on and go with me.